CWL Day 6 has just got over, and this is the chance for us to get to the first position. So let's see, can we do it? Hi guys, and welcome back to another Clash of Clans video in our YouTube channel. And before we start the video, remember to subscribe, like, comment and ring the bell to get notified for the future video, because I am uploading 1-2 videos every single day that you don't want to miss those, because those videos are crazy. And also, today we are back on our Tahoe 13 account in our clan Fighters, and we are in the day 6 of the CWL. So we are gonna try to get to the position where we can get that first position in the CWL. Well, our clan did perfect, and look at this result, guys. We are in war 7, which is the last war day. We have already did one of our attacks, which is the 3-star, which I will try to show that in the tomorrow's video, so keep an eye on that. So remember to subscribe so you get notified. So this is how we did. It was not a pretty hard one for us because the opponent was not completely max. We got 36 stars and they got 31 stars, and for the percentage we have the lead. We have 82.33% and they have 69.60%. So we got that win. This is how we end up, and we have some great attacks which I want to show you guys. So let me show you guys the first replay, which is gonna be by me attacking on this base. Guys, I've seen this, like I saw this this base with another one. They were like nearly the same, but this one was a Tahoe 13 and the other one was a Tahoe 12. So it was a similar base layout. And look at this, guys. My queen is gonna go at the wrong direction. This is the first mistake which I made. I didn't make a proper funnel for my queen. But what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna let that my queen to just take that one down, and I'm gonna super wall breaker right in this compartment so that my queen is gonna get access to the multi, to the town hall, and take as much defenses as it can. I dropped that headhunter, which was unnecessary. Then I see that the CC troops are coming out. I'm gonna drop my poison to just take care of them faster, and I will wait till that ice golem is gonna pop, because if I drop that rage, it's just gonna waste a bunch of time of my rage spell. So I'm gonna keep eye on that. I'm gonna freeze that on her because I want my healers to be alive. Now I see my queen is pretty much fine. Now I'm gonna start with my king with the siege bears at the top side, and I want them to go all the way at this section, but they are gonna make that mistake and going for the wall. So I'm gonna start the hybrid at the left side, and this base is not looking too bad. The attack is not looking too bad, and I'm gonna use that rage with that warden combination, which is destroying like everything in front of them that comes in front of them. And as you can see, we are in a good position. I'm dropping my first heal spell. The hawk from the siege breaks are coming in. I forgot to drop my royal champion. Now that I realized it, I'm gonna use it right at the left side to take that mortar and the remaining defenses at the left side, dropping the last heal spell to keep those hawks, the miners, all alive. And I have my queen's ability. The queen is at the bottom side. I have my royal champion's ability, and this base is looking crushed, guys. The only reason was that my queen took the town hall, took a single multi, and if she was going inside, she would be able to take way more values. But still though, we made a lot of mistakes in this attack, but we got that win. And this is the 3-star on this base. So if you see this base, this is the way 3-star, guys. Just when you're using the hybrid, try to make sure that you find a value with your queen and also make that funnel at the same time for your hybrid. So the next replay, I think it will be this one from Ion, and it's a Tahoe 12 again, guys. I can tell you that the in this league where we were, like, they were, like, all of them were being, like, Atomho 12, Atomho. They were all being low, guys. Like, most of them were not Atomho 13. So, we don't have, like, a bunch of great strategies on a great basis because there was none of the bases, like, a pretty good amount. In a pretty good design, which I was going to show it to you guys. But we were trying to win, get that win, and get that promotion to go at the higher league so that I could make more videos for you guys, a better one, a better quality one, and all of those good stuff. He's gonna drop the wall breakers and freezing that single infernal in time, otherwise the queen was going to get roasted and needs to use her ability, but he did that perfectly. He counted the time of the single infernal, and now he's gonna take the clan castle down. He's dropping the king with the siege barracks at the bottom side, and he's gonna start with the hybrid at the right side, and I think that's completely fine because he wants to start the hybrid at the eagle side and take that eagle down faster, because we don't want to deal with that eagle at the end of the attack because it deals a lot of damage. So he's starting with the hybrid. The queen is gonna get roasted, needs to use her ability, and our troops are going all the way inside. He's dropping that rage spell with that heal spell. He still has the warden's ability, which is gonna be used right now, and the town hall is gonna go down. The miners and the hybrid is still in warden's ability, so they're completely fine using the last heal spell, and this base is getting crushed because it's a town hall 13 attacking on a town hall 12. Well, I think if you are even a town hall 12, you can also 3, so just the way Ion did. So try it for yourself, and I'm sure it will just gonna work, because hybrid strategies is a pretty powerful strategy if you can use that correctly. I mean, what, and you might say, what do you mean by correctly? I mean making the funnel, using your queen charge, getting a little bit of a value with your queen charge, and also the most important thing is that funnel. So this is the 3-star from Ion taking that base down, and I think I will show you guys one more replay, which might be this one, I guess. So let's just take a look, guys. I haven't seen any of these replays, so I'm just gonna seeing these replays with you guys. And we have Adrush coming in with Zap Lalo, guys. Zap Sui Lalo, they're pretty strong, and the most important thing is those zap spells, and he's using them perfectly. And I think he got one zap spell more, I think. And now he's gonna sweep to the town hall, taking that down. And I don't know how is he gonna make that funnel, because the funnel is not being properly being set, as I think. But still, he's sending the royal champion at the 8 o'clock side. The royal champion is gonna go through. The king with that queen is gonna take that town hall down. The funnel is not properly being set, but I'm sure that he's gonna overpower this base. Okay, he's starting with the Lalo at the bottom side. I have no idea why. We haven't even planned this one. I was thinking of a queen charge hybrid, but then I saw Aldrush taking this base with that Zap Lalo down, and I just thought, okay, so you can just take this base down. So he's going in with that Lalo at the bottom side, using that warden's ability to just take care of that multi. And the loons at the right side is getting roasted by that, by those wizard towers and that multi, guys. But he should be fine. He dropped the cleanup troops. He dropped a bunch of loons at the left side to take care of that troll Tesla. And now he's using that baby dragon at the far top side to just check if there's any more. Is there any more a troll Tesla or not? And now it's all about cleanup, except this troll Tesla is pulling all of those loons to go right at the bottom side of the base and waste the whole time of this attack. But the warden is gonna go take that Tesla down faster, and now the loons are gonna join those minions with those lava pops to starting clean up this base, and it should be a 3-star from Aldrush. Guys, this base was a little bit weird because I was not, I didn't have a great idea of how to restart it. My plan was to just screenshot from this side, take her to go all the way inside, take everything that she could, then use the king with that Sigeberg at the right side and hide it inside. But I'd rush it before I was going to do it or all the other stuff, so he did that. Unfortunately, we got that one star. We got that one star, which was pretty not that much good. And this is the way, and this is the place where we ended, guys. We are accept that it was 250 with that three star that we got in the day 7, which I will show you guys in the next video. And remember to subscribe because I don't want you guys to miss that, because that will be huge. And you can see that we managed to get that promotion to go from Master League 3 to Master League 2 or not. So you might have already understand this, that if you go all the way up, you get bigger prizes. So we are trying to get as high as we can because we need those medals to max out our base and get ready for the higher leagues and the higher position, guys. That's all I can say. So we are done, guys, and as you can see, we got that much of restore, except some of their attacks at the bottom side of the bases with their top bases. So they got some 3 stars. So they did their base, they got 31 stars. And I think I'm gonna show you guys this replay against my base. It's completely fail. Well, I have changed my base layout just because I got 3 star, guys. So I just, like, if I get 3 star, I will always gonna change my base because I don't want that base to be anymore with me. And I have made a video about that where I showed you guys that base and that's unbeatable. But nowadays, no, everyone knows that how to attack that base. And that base was pretty strong, but it had some weaknesses. And the guy who attacked that base got that weakness and restarted my base. So unfortunately for that, and he's just trying, and I have no idea what is he even doing, guys. Look at that wall breaker, it's gonna get the start. It was going to get roasted by that single inferno, but he froze that early. So guys, nothing is gonna go for that single. What is this attack? Look at this, he just used that dragons to take some percentage. Not even for funneling, because he didn't even start it with the other troops at the other side. Now the warden is gonna get roasted, and now the only hope for him is that queen, guys, which is gonna get stuck by that lava hound of our CC troops, and it's gonna get roasted. Needs to use her ability, and it's gonna die to that eagle shots, guys. I think he didn't even have a great plan for these single inferno's, because these single inferno's are crazy for your queen charge, for warden walks, and for your heroes especially. That's all I can say. So they didn't do that much of a good attacks, but still, that's it for today, guys. This is how we got, this is the war results, and we got about 4 wins in our CWL and 2 loses. This is the round, and this is how we did, guys. In our clan, we have Anteam, Ion, Adrash, and we have Ion again with, and now it's 5, 6, and 8 is my account. It's, I mean, 5 and 6 are my account, and the remaining is my friend's account. Shout out to them, they are doing great, guys. And we have some great attacks, guys. Like, we have Ion, we have Adrash, we have Crimson, we have a lot of guys. And a big shout out to my friends and Fighters Club members and the leaders and all those guys. And if you want to just come check it out and maybe even chat with us, you can just come, because I have the clan clan description in the comment down below. So you can just go check that out, or you can just use this clan tag and just join our clan request. And if you want to play with us in the CWL, yes, you can just join our clan, and maybe you will be in the next CWL with us. So, but anyways, guys, that's it for today. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. We are getting prepared for War 7. We already got a single 3 star. And I have some great attacks, guys. I have choose my bases. This is one of them. And this is the other one, guys. I have choose them because I think I can 3 star them. And hopefully I could. So if you want to watch that video, remember to subscribe, like, comment. Because there's some great bases which I want to show it to you guys. So that how you can 3 star them. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. And if you do, remember to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and all of those good stuff. And that's it for today. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. And if you do, I'll do all of those good stuff. And keep your eyes on my YouTube channel for day 7. And I'll make a playlist and I will add that in the description of all of the days and the CWL. And as always, guys, I will see you guys in the next video.